as a leader, how do I wear that responsibility? How do I create that? How do I create an atmosphere where that happens? I gotta be vulnerable, I gotta be open. I gotta be open to intimacy. I gotta help these dudes with every aspect of their life, football and otherwise. I gotta let them see me. My successes, my failures, everything. Like, that's the only way.
That's what it is.
That's what it is.
Right.